Eutrophication is the term related with water pollution. This happens with water bodies like lakes, rivers, and oceans. The term eutrophication means nutrient enrichment. As it is related with water, this means in eutrophication there is increase of nutrient like nitrate and phosphate in water bodies. Eutrophication is the word derived from Greek word eutrophos, means well nourished. Eutrophication is an enrichment of water by nutrients, salt, that causes structural changes. Structural changes means there will be change in the compositions, appearance, and arrangement of water in the water body. To the ecosystem, such as increased production of algae and aquatic plants, depletion of fish species, general deterioration of water quality, and other effects that reduce and prevent its use. The reasons for this increase of nutrients in water is due to the addition of nitrate or phosphate containing detergents, fertilizers, or sewage into an aquatic system. This process may result in oxygen depletion of the water body, pungent smell and discolored water, reduction in species diversity in water body, and other harmful effects. Types of eutrophication. There are two types of eutrophication: cultural eutrophication and natural eutrophication. First, cultural eutrophication. Cultural eutrophication is the process that speeds up natural eutrophication because of human activity. Due to clearing of land and building of towns and cities, land runoff is accelerated and more nutrients such as phosphate and nitrate are supplied to lakes and rivers and then to coastal estuaries and bays. Means, due to clearance of land and buildings, the flowing water while running take away the nutrients such as phosphate and nitrate with them and then add it to the lakes and rivers and finally to the coastal estuaries and bays. Extra nutrients are also supplied by treatment plants, golf courses, fertilizers, farms including fish farms, as well as untreated sewage in many countries. Second is a natural eutrophication. Although eutrophication is commonly caused by human activities, it can also be a natural process, particularly in lakes. Paleolimnologist means the persons who study lake and river sediments for its physical, chemical, and biological information to reconstruct past environmental conditions. They recognize that climate change, geology, and other external influences are critical in regulating the natural productivity of lakes. Some lakes also demonstrate the reverse process, that is, meotrophication, means becoming less nutrient rich with time. Means in cultural eutrophication, human activities are responsible for adding nutrients in water bodies, and in natural eutrophication, naturally occurring events or causes become responsible for it. The main difference between the natural and anthropogenic eutrophication is that the natural process is very slow and takes hundreds of years or thousands of years, in opposite to cultural eutrophication, which takes only few years. These are references. Thank you.